Hello everyone, in this video we are going to show you the most run scorer in IPL in each year from 2008 to 2021 with an animation data provided in this. Please watch the video till the end and see whether your favorite player comes in the list or not. If you are new to our channel, please subscribe to our channel for upcoming more videos. If you are looking for Virat Kohli, he will come in the list from 2012. Batsman with most sixes in IPL history is Chris Gayle. He is having a record of 357 sixes. Comment your favorite batsman and which is your favorite team in the comment section box. Batsman with most fours in IPL history is Shikhar Dhawan. He is having a 634 fours. Virat Kohli is the only player in the history of IPL to have played for a single franchise, that is for RCB. Rohit Sharma is the most successful captain in the history of IPL. He has won 5 IPL tournaments. Virat Kohli scored 973 runs in a single season, that is in a 2016 IPL season. Suresh Raina didn't play 2020 season IPL due to some personal reasons. Comment your favorite batsman and favorite bowler in IPL in comment section box. Thank you for watching this video. If you like the video, please share and subscribe. Comment your favorite player and team in the comment section box. Thank you.